What is up, fellow clashers? Bet's here with my first live attack, and the war's gonna be kicking off here. Actually, it just started, and we are gonna set it off on number 3 is my recommended. Usually, when we start off, our first attacks are anywhere from 2 to 4 down from our mirrored attack for our first attack to get a better start. And then our second attack, I'll be hitting number 1 later on. But as for now, I'm about to hit number 3. And let's scout this out real quick. Give you a breakdown of how I'm gonna do it. So as you can see, he's got 4 air defenses tightly together in the middle. So coming up from the bottom is not smart. I'm gonna come in from the sides and flush out from the right to the left, because his strongest air defense is right here. So I wanna take out that as quickly as possible for my air attack. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna drop probably my queen on this elixir storage and my king down here on this barracks. I'm gonna take out these two, and then as soon as I use my hero's abilities, I'm gonna flush in with dragons, lava hounds, and balloons. So here we go. Alright, I got all my spells. Okie dokie. Here we go. Queen up top. Queen down below. I'm gonna pay close attention to their health so I don't waste the abilities. Queen's getting ready to die. Here we go. CC's coming out. And dropping dragon. And runes. And my runes and CC are coming out as well. Oh, runes are dying. That's not good. I still got a bunch of them left. And they're working well. As soon as we get to that other air defense, it'll be looking good. Oh man. It's getting close, one. The last air defense is dead. And all my dragons are 4 dragons left. This is a 3-star attack. And that, my friends, is how you drag Draglavaloon Town Hall 9s in war. I got 4 dragons left, lava cups, and 2 balloons. Ooh. And I have 1:18 left. So with that attack, I like the 4 rage spells because the balloons are the slowest troop. So, one of the slowest troops, so pretty close to the golem. So with that, I have a good 3-star start for our war. And we're looking good. I'm going to attack number 1 a little later on and post that video as well. So if you want to see how that goes, stay tuned to the COC Bets YouTube channel, and make sure you guys are sharing these videos and subscribing. This is going to be a really high level attack, and I'm going to go in. I'm not going to tell you how I do it, but you can be sure that this guy's going to get wrecked pretty hard. Maybe we can catch another one of our war attacks while we're still on this, if anybody else is attacking. Well, I don't know if they're attacking right now. We'll have to wait and come back. Thanks for watching, guys. It's been a pleasure. Make sure you subscribe if you haven't already subscribed. Share, like, comment, and stay tuned. And we're back, guys, with a live defense replay on my base. I am getting attacked by their number one, and he is coming in with Gowiwi. This is going to be interesting. Let's see how good my base does against this Gowiwi attack. He's going in pretty hard right now. Hasn't used a free spell yet. He's only got one. And my clan castle just came out. He freezed one of my infernos, but the other inferno is still in full effect. His witches are getting torn apart in the middle. Pekkas are going around the base. Dragon is taking out troops. He could get one star. Pekka just died. Dragon's going after Queen. The ability is still not used. Oh, this looks like zero stars on my base. And once again, another go wipe. Go wee wee, excuse me. Defensive stop. Whew, that was a close one, guys. Stay tuned for more war attacks. This is still live, and we're going on a short break. Alright guys, we are back live, and they just attacked our number two, and I totally missed it, so we're going to go back and watch this replay, because I don't know what I was doing, but somehow I missed this attack, and it looks like it was a really close one, so let's see what goes wrong in this attack. Alright, he's sending in some giants to lure up that clan castle, and... Okay, clan castle is out. And he's luring clan castle into the corner over here. Alright. The healer over there is just going ham on that barbarian king. Just healing away for no reason. I don't know what's going on over there. I'll come back to that. he's still going. Still going over there. Alright, well, the loons just got taken out by minions, and he is coming in on the side closest to that town hall. Let's see how this attack goes. He's got the go wee wee with one Pekka, a jump spell, two freeze, and two rage. Oh, he's raging over there. Oh, a jump spell. Those wizards are getting eaten alive by that inferno. Oh my goodness. And they completely ignored the jump spell. Oh my gosh. Completely ignored. And he wasted a rage spell. Wow. Big mistake coming from this clan. Really big mistake right there. Look at that healer just healing that king like there's no tomorrow. That was awesome. I don't know if you guys saw that. That was pretty great. Alright, so now we got a horde of skeletons and a Pekka going around the map. Looks like they might get something over there going on. So, I want to see what kills this Pekka. Oh, Pekka's just getting lit up by Axebow, Cannon, and Archer Tower. And they just used a freeze spell on a cannon. I don't know if I've ever seen that before. I don't know if I've ever seen that freeze spell on a cannon like that. That was pretty funny. And this witch is going at this elixir collector. But as we saw before, it was a zero star attack. So it almost looks like the witch is going to get this thing. Oh, but the cannon decided to hit that witch at the last second. And incredible stop by Mayhem from Final Boss. So our number one and our number two have been zero starred by their number one and their number two. Awesome defensive replays. Wow, great war so far, guys. Stay tuned.